Thank you. This next piece of music comes from a work that has five different movements in it. We're doing the second movement, the tango, by Yosuke Fukuda, a composer born in 1975. Just some fantastic music. A mentor of mine had done the first movement at the Plainfield Festival probably 4 or 5 years ago and said, hey, you should check this out. And I did, and I fell in love with it. And we've been trying to do a couple movements from this work. I mean, some people in Wenonsa will probably remember too, trying to do the Renaissance movement, the first movement, and then the pandemic hit, and we were not able to. So, I'm really excited to be able to do this work tonight with Wind Symphony, and I know that they have been really excited to do this as well. It's been a lot of fun to put together. It's called Tango, and we've talked a lot about the origins of the tango dance and the kind of music and how it's a little bit different here in America than it is where it was originated down in South America. So we're really excited. This is going to feature Liam Kolkowski on the alto saxophone. So really, I hope you enjoy it. We've had a really good time doing this together. Thank you.
Thank you. going to invite up a wind ensemble percussion session. We work on a percussion ensemble together, and one of the nice things about having another space like the percussion room and, you know, concerts and fun percussion, we get to do ensembles in addition to just playing the band. It lets us do a lot more, you know, playing. And instead of just playing triangle, maybe behind the tambourine, you know, behind the band or tambourine or things like that, you get to do a little bit more interesting and different playing. So this piece is called Technopop. It's a piece that I've done a few times since I heard it and met the composer at Allstate in Peoria a few years ago. And it's a lot of fun. It sounds like, you know, techno kind of disco music. And we hope you enjoy the performance.
Thank you. Right, Dylan wants to move.
Maximilian.
That's not something that we've done here at Hinsdale Central, is have the band accompany a concerto. And I'm excited to have it kind of close the night up for you. So first up is the Symphonic Gershwin. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hinsdale Central has a concerto competition every year, and the music directors sit around and talk about, who they think the winners should be, and they get to play a company, and that is often by the orchestra, and so I'm really excited to be able to do this. It's a different kind of climate, and it's a different experience for everybody on stage, and it's also nice to be able to do this with Dan, who has spent a long time preparing this. So a round of applause for Dan, and then
the
Thank you very much. Have a great rest of your evening.